Bravery means even though I'm scared to do something, but still I am trying to do it.
Like the first time you went for swimming, or the first time you slept in a dark room.
And be very confident, like, I'm going to do it.
And when you try something new, even if you're scared.
Not letting fear hold you back
is taking risks. And to be fair, your life would be a bit boring if you don't take risks.
Is when you're scared of something and then you try it.
Is standing up for each other.
You feel the fear, but you do it anyways.
When you're brave, you have a positive attitude and you want to do something, although it might be a little bit scary.
I've been brave when I went to my first swimming competition when I was 6, and also when I went on a big roller coaster.
I saw a snake in the corridor. I was really scared, but what I did, I just stayed calm and called my mum and dad, and they called the hotel to get the snake out.
One time I felt brave was where every time I stand up in front of, on the stage, in front of everyone doing my concert.
When online schooling started, I was so afraid to go and stand up the camera, but now I'm not afraid at all.
When I go swimming and with my friends in the pool also.
Bravery is being the only one who knows you're afraid.